సత్కుండలం గోకులే భజమానం నమామీశ్వరం సచ్చిదానంద రూపం సత్కుండలం గోకులే
Arvind Prabhu and Narsingha Dev performance, so we need repeat performances. Narottama Vilas Prabhu and Prem Rupa Madhavi Madhaji, we've asked them to, like, from now on, for every festival, to have some performance so we can remember the pastimes of the Lord. So please let them know if you want to be part of that group, okay? And I think, what was it, last year we had for Ram Navami, Vedavati Mataji had a beautiful performance, so we want to do this every year. So thank you very much. And I think Prem Rupa Madhavi Mataji and Narottama Vilas Prabhu, do you want to say something about the Damodar outreach program? So please come.
So, and then we'll one time for the drama, whatever the drama team, big Hari Bol.
Hari Bol!
We'll have Damodar Astha come very soon. It'll give us time to move some of the props. But, so, they will speak a little bit about the Damodar Astha come outreach program. Yeah, I was just giving them time to feel. Shamras Mataji also is a vital part of the drama. And Prem Radhika Mataji as well. Now if everyone can move a little bit closer this way. And then please provide your kind attention. So I'll say something after Prem Rupa Madhavi Mataji, then Narottama Vilas Prabhu have a little statement. Please keep this pathway kind of empty so people can come through, okay? Thank you. Sorry about it being cold here, we just leave the door open so we can get the smoke out of here. Okay, thank you very much. Do you want to come forward?
How was the experience for those who have facilitated this program in their houses and who have facilitated this program?
Hare Krishna, just one thing. I think we're having multiple conversations. There you go. Multiple conversations, so you know, we should provide attention. Okay? Thank you.
This is basically a vote of thanks. So I thought I'll start with Shri Prabhupada's disciples. Vedavati Mataji and Mansaganga Mataji have been vital in facilitating this Damodar program. So big Hari Bol to them. Hari Bol! Here is an excerpt that Vedavati Mataji wrote. She said that our little band of devotees went house to house today, five in all, to sing the glories of Lord Damodar. First to Mansaganga Dasi, who brought her friend, and then the names of the friend, and second to my house, and Steve joined us, and then so forth. And then she said that we covered a total of 105 miles. Jai Lord Damodar. Damodar Bhagwan Ki. Then a huge shout out to His Grace Srinivas Pashyamurthy Prabhu for organizing several Damodar programs, and even including in his office Diwali party. So Hari Bol. But that's a huge motivation. Maybe we can also plan like this, host our own Diwali parties, because no one will say no to a Diwali party. When they come there, give them all a lamp, and then ask them to offer to Lord Damodar, they would surely offer. And then a big thanks to His Grace Rajashekhar Prabhu for helping organize the program at Jai Hanuman Temple this year. Thank you so much. There liked our program so much. He was saying that the katha was so nice, especially the kirtan was so nice, and he's invited ISKCON Portland to conduct program every Saturday and every Tuesday for at least 10-15 minutes. Isn't that amazing? Very cool. Then a huge shout out to His Grace Jai Sachinandan Prabhu, and again Srinivas Pashyamurthy Prabhu, Madhusudan Prabhu, and the kids Rohit, Rohan, Gopu, and Arjun for organizing a wonderful Damodar program at Apna Bazaar yesterday.
Yeah.
This is not the best part. The best part is 80 to 100 people offered ghee wicks, and some local Americans too, and they got attracted by this program. They offered ghee wicks, Lord Damodar. Damodar Bhagwan Ki! Yeah. A big thanks to His Grace Balnitai Prabhu, His Grace Sudama Pran Prabhu, His Grace Namavatar Prabhu, and His Grace Madhukari Prabhu for arranging and performing that beautiful yagya. Wasn't it beautiful? And a big thank you to Sneha, Sandeep, and little Ira. Are they still here? For getting and arranging the fruits and the flower decorations for the yagya. I don't know if you noticed, there were lotus flowers even. How rare is that in Portland? So big Hari Bol to them. Exactly 1 year back, we came into association with that family, and how we conducted the Damodar program in Jai Hanuman Temple, and that's how we met them. So that's the glory of the month of Kartik, and that's the glory of Lord Damodar. Here, they are organizing the Yagya this year. So Damodar Bhagwan ki jai! Finally, I would like to take this opportunity to thank the temple management for facilitating and giving the opportunity for the entire congregation to conduct Damodar Yatra in such a wild scale. If anyone would like to be a part of, you know, sponsoring the books, we gave a kit. You saw the beautiful kit we gave. This was 1 month back. The kit, the books, Lord Damodar's picture, then please contact His Grace Manmadi Prabhu or myself on Artha Milas Prabhu. And then last but not the least, the devotees who have enthusiastically engaged themselves for one whole month in doing house-to-house programs. Some days devotees went over 3 houses a day. Yesterday, 10 programs were conducted all over Portland. All our devotees are going house to house. So big Hari Bol to all the facilitators. The name of some of the facilitators are His Grace Pankarna Prabhu, Her Grace Damodar Damataji, His Grace Ram Tulsi Prabhu, Her Grace Ananda Shakti Mataji, His Grace Narottam Vilas Prabhu, His Grace Srinivas Pashamurti Prabhu and Shubhashri Mataji, Her Grace Harika Mataji and Tirupati Prabhu, His Grace, I haven't written the names. Kalyani's parents? I'm so sorry. His Grace Premardhan Prabhu and Rasachita Mataji, and then His Grace Jastashinandan Prabhu and Mataji. Am I missing anyone else? I'm sorry. Please shout out their names. Brijina Sutta Prabhu and Mataji. They came all the way from Corvallis for riding 2 hours just to encourage all the devotees at Jai Hanuman Temple and rode all the way back on a weekday. So a big Hari Bol to them. A huge influence in the entire Grihastha community here, so I've heard over the past few years, is His Grace, again, name is blanking, huh? Krishna Kesha Prabhu and Rukmini Preeti Mataji. Big Hari Bol to them. This is not the only thing. Our program has inspired the same program to be conducted in Arizona. So Portland Bhaktivinoda ki jai! Not only that, our own very own Abhimanyu Prabhu, he's not here right now, he was here in the beginning of the Damodar program, they had a Damodar program in the house, he went to India and he conducted several Damodar programs there. So Hari Bol! We had an aim to reach 108 houses, last year we reached 75 houses, this year only 65 houses, but we covered a lot by offering several lamps by conducting the Abna Bazaar program and so forth. A final tally of the number of houses we have gone to, anyone's not updated the sheet, please do, and the number of aarti lamps we have offered will be posted in Facebook, saying that this is a small, humble attempt of ISKCON Portland. So thank you all so much for being part of this wonderful program.
Do we have a count?
So the count will be, there are some devotees still to update the sheet. As soon as you do that, we'll have a post in Facebook and Instagram saying this is a little service. And as a thank you to all the facilitators, we were planning to have a get together. So let us know more about it and we'll do that. Thank you all once again. Vancha kalpatarubhyascha kripasindubhya evacha patitanam bhavanebhyo vaishnavebhyo namo namah. All this would have not been possible without the blessings of Srila Prabhupada and our beloved spiritual masters. So all glories to them. Hari Bol.
Also, the organizers, correct? Also the organizers, Radhavilas Prabhu, Premrupa Madhavi Mataji as well. Any effort requires organization, Srila Prabhupada said. So thank you all for doing this. Did everybody have a chance? Do you understand what this was all about? Does somebody not understand?
that they, we just assume that everybody understands. Does everybody understand Damodar pastime and all that? I think the play was a very kind of dramatic and nice way of seeing the significance of that pastime. So once a year, from mid-October to mid-November. So we're going to now, Joshipan will, this will be our last Sunday where we sing Damodar Ashtakam and offer ghee lamp. For all of you that are standing there, please come this side, come around. Just join in, please.